aware of the House in the Sand from me, Ryan O'Reilly, here in Ulm, in Brandenwürttemberg? Yes. this is called I Wanna Call You When I'm Drunk. What was I thinking? What was I trying to explain? Before the room was spinning, and I began to search for your name. Cause it's not a question of love or of lust, when you can't tell the difference between if you should or you must. I want to call you when I'm drunk. So I'm drunk every night. I hold my finger to the trigger and then squeeze it tight. And if you answer, I pray that somehow I won't regret or remember what I am about to say now. Cause I want to call you when I'm drunk, and now I'm drunk as hell. Yes, of course I blame myself, but I blame you as well. And there's no one here to stop me, no one would dare try. I just really need an answer that is not goodbye. Because I just want to explain, and to hear your voice there's a consequence, I know, but I don't have a choice. And you're scared to talk because of what I might say, and I know that I shouldn't, but I'm with drunk. So I'm drunk every night. I hold my finger to the trigger and then squeeze it tight. There's something I should tell you. I've just worked out how I want to call you when I'm drunk, and I am drunk right now.